Spanish course e-learning platform. I remain my humble self, Ms. Lovely Nwankolo. Today, I'll be taking you Words and Phonics, Year 5. Our today's topic says, adding suffixes to words. Again, adding suffixes to words. You can ask me, what are suffixes? Well, suffixes are letters added at the end of a word to form another word. Again, suffixes are letters added at the end of a word to form another word. Suffixes normally come after a head word in order to change the meaning of such words. What is it talking about? Suffixes are group of letters that can be added at the end of a head word as a complete word, a word that is meaningful on its own. So when you add a suffix at the end of the word, that word will automatically change. It will have another meaning entirely. We have some of the examples of suffixes, and they include, this is kind, and kind here is functioning as a head word. Then we now go over to the next word, kindness. Kindly. Kindness. Kindly. If you look at this word now, I underline some letters. Like here, kindness, I underline N-E-S-S. And this is an example of what? A suffix. This is kindly. And I underline what? L-Y. That's an example of what? A suffix. We have play, playful, playing. The underlined letters are the examples of what? Suffixes. We have care, careless, careful, slow, slowly, slowness, child. We have childhood, childish. I underline hood here. That's the suffix. And underline ish here. That's the word. The suffix as well. This is enjoy. And the suffix is what? Enjoyment. That's it means. This is enjoyful. Mother. We have motherhood. The suffix is what? Hood. This is motherly. And the suffix is what? Ly. Motherly. Here comes the suffix, that's L-Y. This is love. The suffix is what? Lovely. Loveless. This is the suffix. The L-E-S-X. The next one, inform. We have information. Action is serving as the suffix. This is informed. E-D is also serving as the suffix of what? Inform. The last one, that is what? Faith. We have faithful. The suffix here is what? Why? Faithfully. Yeah, the suffix is what? Fully. The humbling says, supply two suffixes for the following words. Say after me, supply two suffixes for the following words. We have music, king, wise, saint, and what? Fool. So I need you to supply the suffixes of the words written here. You need to write the suffix for music. You also write the suffixes for what? For king. Just like the rest of them. That's what I need you to do for me. Please, if you have any questions, remember, you can forward it through the school management. I'll be glad to answer them. I'll be glad to tackle all of them. Do have a nice day. And remember to always wash your hands and stay safe. Bye.